June 28th, 2013.
Dear Khan Academy,
I'm 72 years old, and I am now taking up learning where I left off.
Thank you so much for all your hard work.
Your team is doing nothing less than changing the world. Thank you. I always knew I wanted to be a part of educational technology, and Khan Academy is this chance to impact people's lives in a meaningful way and at scale.
Khan Academy's mission is a free world-class education for anyone, anywhere, and we're really, really focused on learner outcomes. Google Cloud Platform allows us to stay focused on those learner outcomes because our infrastructure has become this invisible layer that we don't have to worry about anymore.
Google Cloud Platform is a pretty neat suite of tools that you can use to get your service running from supporting one user who's visiting per day to like hundreds of thousands and millions of users per month.
We've had certain very large press events, you know, that have driven a lot of traffic quite quickly to our site, and we have the support of Google. We're not going to be diving in and restarting a bunch of servers. It's a comforting thing. As a developer on Cloud Platform, you kind of have a number of dashboards built in that are really helpful. I mean, we can look at things, we can edit things.
One of our core philosophies is shipping beats perfection.
We ship every day, and the transitions when we ship a new version should be seamless for new users. Google's put a lot of effort into making sure that the switch from the old version to the new version is well handled. You know, when we go run an experiment and make a small change to our site, we can increase learning for millions of students, and that's, you get these letters and you get these individual letters, and that tells a big story, and then you think about the bigger picture of how many people are experiencing some of these changes, and that's a hard experience to beat in terms of one's impact on the world.